This is Capital B. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe now. That way you can stay up to date with all my latest unboxing and review videos. Today is January 22nd, 2022. And no further ado, we're going to go ahead and get into this unboxing right now. So, well, the first one is actually in the package. The second one is a quick unboxing I'll reveal at the end of the video. So this is by the brand Sailwind. It comes in this little carry bag, almost like a messenger bag. Maybe you could squeeze a small tablet or a laptop in this bag as well, because what's going to be inside it is a heated apparel jacket. And Sailwind makes these heated apparel jackets and coats, and you can check them out at the sailwindstore.com or the sailwindeurope.com. And this is going to be for the ladies though. So yeah, both of these items in this video is for women. And this is going to be in 2XL, and the color is black, made in China. And yeah, we'll check it out. So I got the zipper on top, the handles for carry, and inside is your jacket. So for the ladies, it's going to be in a climate that's cold, this can come in handy to help keep you warm, or if you're outside or touring New York for in the winter, or checking out Niagara Falls, or if you're a worker or just going to be in an area where there's no heat, you want to keep your body and core warm. This is going to be ergonomic for that, and it'll provide the heat source inside. So it comes with a hood, which is going to be insulated with a fleece material and a little Sailwind logo on the upper left part of the chest. You get drawstrings under the chin. Get your little tag right here. Please note, returns will only be accepted if this tag remains attached. So keep that in mind. And your cleaning instructions is going to be, use the mesh laundry bag. So that's the purpose of the bag too. Machine wash, gentle cycle in cold water, do not iron. Of course, do not bleach. Do not dry clean. Do not wring or twist. So just keep that in mind. And you get a little zipper in the chest part. Sort of reminds you of another brand that has the little zipper right here. And you have your pockets. So on a day to day, like today, which is only going to be like 45 degrees, take that back. I think it's only going to be like 39 today, 45 tomorrow on the East Coast. If you're outside or at a sporting event, this may be the route to go. Oh, by the way, this hood is detachable, so you can zip it or unzip it to release it. So keep in mind, this is women's. I'm just trying it on to give you an idea of the fit. Normally, I wear extra large. So yeah. Yeah, for me, the zipper would be for men on the right side. But you know what, fellas? If you need to be outside in the cold and your woman is not wearing this, and nobody's around who's gonna know, go in survival mode, ask, and maybe you can use this to help prevent a cold or catching the flu. So yeah, it definitely feels warm. It definitely feels insulated, yet not heavyweight. Still feel a little flexibility in it. And it seems like it may repel water as well. What you get, your power bank, and it's going to have your battery capacity is a 10,000 million amp battery, and yeah, always by your side, give you power and warmth. Nice little packaging for the little unboxing. So this is going to be it may be USB type C or regular USB. Let's check out everything. So it has an indication of how much battery life is on here by pressing this button. And it lights up. So we'll take a look at that. Actually, it's full. So it's full and ready to go. So all I gotta know is basically how does this work? Instructions, but basically once I figure out how to be done, I should be good to do. So that's an example. It is getting hot. So your connectivity is going to be on this left-hand side. And you plug this little tab in here. This lights up once it's connected. So let's see if we got the amount of heat that you can actually see in. So we'll put this back in its compartment. recharge your battery pack for first use. Never wear the inner liner when it's wet. Yeah, so that's basically it. I guess you just cut it on. And the heating level can be adjusted by pressing the power button. Each press will cycle through the apparel's temperature setting. A room temperature of 75 degrees, and it was blinking just now. So each press will cycle through the apparel's temperature settings. So basically that's it. You have to look, battery pack, we'll unhook it, connect it again, hold this button, 3 seconds. See if anything pops up right here. So, yeah, but I think that's basically it. I guess it does its thing the more you press it, as far as the temperature and the heat increasing. And I guess it distributes heat throughout. And you do got little drawstrings on the back. So we'll wear this for a few seconds to see how it heats up. I'm already hot, but the heat is on. As far as my house setting, it's about 71 or 72 degrees. So let's see what else we have for the video. Bonus content. And check out Sailwind. Sailwindstore.com if you need a heated coat in black. And they may have other colors as well. But you know, black matches up with everything. It doesn't show stains and stuff like that as much either. All right, so real quick, since this coat was for the women out there, we're gonna go ahead and show these boots that was ordered. And the brand is gonna be UGG. Women's size 8. And the style number is 101-6434. And these are the women's Bailey Bow Tall 2 in all black. Top comes right off. Parts insert. You get your paper. We've got UGG logos in it. I got eggshell color. And you can go to UGG.com to register for your warranty. These retail for like $279.99. It was on sale for $240, but with the promo, I was able to get these for $199. So, if you want a little urban fashion, or you're looking for a tall boot, then you can check out UGG in all black. I guess you would know what to wear with these for the ladies, but for the fellas watching, maybe this is informative because Valentine's Day is right around the corner. For your girlfriend, your sister, your mother, or your daughter. I guess they wear like tights or maybe even skirts with these boots or something like that. Some skinny jeans or something. But I guess what pops is, for one, you got the Uggs branding in the back. And you have all these little black bows. Goes vertically. And on the inside, you have the black fur for warmth. And once again, these are super lightweight. So, check them out. I may leave a link in the description below. These are actually the wrong size, but they're brand new. They just came in. You can purchase them if you're interested in purchasing these. We got like a little strip right here. And this is the bottom, the outsole. And we got like a little strip, almost like a braid design right here. And on the inner. But yeah, black on black. Black coat. I feel like it's heating up. I'm not trying to sweat in the winter. But yeah, be on the lookout for more unboxings coming soon. If you keep up with the sneaker releases, there wasn't any today, but comment below if you was able to catch any of the restocks on Nike Reserve. Shout out to my friend Justin, OG McGee. Sent me the link right at 10 o'clock and I was able to cop a pair, so that will be coming soon. It was 6 to choose from at the time, but I noticed now they have the black and light gum Air Jordan 9 boots available as well, and also they did have the Obsidian 13s, so those are restocked. But yeah, it wasn't easy to get, but it was all at the time Air Jordan 1 OG highs, men and women's. So yeah, comment below if you was able to secure any. But yeah, basically we up. Got the sail wind coat. Yeah, the UGG boots. It's still running. We basically might just be starting, depending on where you live. Oh yeah, if you live in California, Florida, Costa Rica, anywhere that's constantly hot, you're like, forget boots and coats. I don't know, Texas be liking boots, but I don't know about these guys. Joe Montana, the NFL GOAT. Bye bye, little Tom Brady. Say what?